I'm here today with Louise Jessup from Made in the Shade Blinds in Halifax. And what we're doing is we're having a consultation to choose fabrics and window treatments for our new Welcome Center on Innsbruck. So what we've done is we've already chosen some base fabrics. We've spent some time. Now we're fine tuning right down to the last few that we're going to work with. So for me, I'm all about mixing patterns and colors. So you'll never find anything solid with me. So we've got it narrowed down to three choices now. And Louise, what are your thoughts on what we've got here?
We love this at the beginning because it feels the same as the tile, the carpet. But we weren't too sure. Then we went to this, which we also love. But I was scared of the line. So we've come to this, which we love, because the blue is in all the tiles, the carpets. And it suits the carpet beautifully.
I think it's going to work. And we invite you to our opening to come and see all of this put together, our gorgeous new Welcome Center on Innsbruck Way.